Hi everybody, welcome back to Life According to Kellen Faith. I am Kellen Faith and today I'm going to be doing a quick get ready with me. There's going to be no talking, so I hope you guys really enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll greatly appreciate it. Love you guys, bye. Thank you. Welcome back to Life According to Kaylin Faith. I am Kaylin Faith, and I just want to thank you guys for being patient with me. Last Sunday, I did not do video because I had to go out of town due to a family situation, and I just want to thank you guys for being patient with me today. I wanted to get something up for you guys, so I did a slight get ready with me with no talking, just me doing my makeup, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And there was some little technical difficulties with my ring light. It did go out, so I just finished my look on off camera, which is I just added my lashes, which are from the beauty supply store, and my lips, which is brown lip liner by Wet n Wild Summer Brown, and then I used the NYX this is the NYX soft matte lip cream in Abu Dhabi, and then I topped it with the lip gloss, which is my favorite lip gloss by them, which is Madeline. I love this combo. It's really pretty, and I put my little earrings in that I got from Target. They're got by Sugar Fix. I love these. I don't know what it is about me this time in my life. I just love these type of earrings, and I'm really here for it. So thanks again for tuning in for another video with Life According to Kaylin Faith. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I am still on the March 250 before the end of 2021, and I am still at a standstill. So if you guys can please don't forget to like, comment, and please share, and please subscribe. I'm trying to hit my goal, and I know I can if you guys will help a sister out. So I hope you guys have a good Sunday. Stay sweet, and if nothing else, I will see you guys later. Love you. Bye.